7 that went from Dominican Republic to Haiti. You can see there's some beautiful landscape. So far, we rode over 200 miles. It's a hilly range everywhere, all over.
Some carry bus tours.
Staying in Santo Domingo, I've experienced this humid weather. It'll take another 4 or 5 hours to reach to Port-au-Prince, the capital of Haiti, so it's a great experience. See the mountain range, it's so beautiful. It doesn't seem like in the Caribbean there will be mountains, but there are mountains everywhere. When I was in St. Kitts and Nevis, there were mountain ranges came from